3 can take a lot of work. But don't worry, the following 5 strategies will definitely get you there. Number 1, cling to entitlement. Expect unfailing attention, respect, and subservience from others. Compromise, patience, and responsibility are relevant only to the other guy. Number 2, it's all personal. Malicious intent is always there if you just look carefully enough. Nothing and always assume evil intent. After all, if you don't take things personally, no one else will do it for you. Number 3, focus on problems. What's the point of having problems if you don't focus on them? Keep track of all your problems and constantly review them. Nurture the attitude that you can't really move on to anything unless everything is resolved first. And remember, there is no solution without a problem. Number 4, magnify. People often cheat themselves out of misery by maintaining perspective. Why think of yourself as just human when fatally flawed and irredeemably warped are available? When thinking about past mistakes, why stop at constructive regret when paralyzing guilt is within reach? Trust me, all that negativity will eventually become reality. And number 5, just say no thanks to gratitude. All the hard work you've invested in misery will go down the drain if you start messing around with word. Misery loves company. The more you share it with others, the more you'll wind up having. Everybody knows the world is full of stupid people. So meet me at the mission at midnight, we'll divvy up there. Everybody knows that the world is full of stupid people. Well, I got the pistol, so I'll keep the pesos. Yeah, and that seems fair.
Your mind worries, you have these tensions and frustrations that people have too much, and you're just kind of down in the dumps. And
I love it when a plan comes together.
Everybody knows that the world is full of stupid people. So meet me at the mission at midnight, we'll divvy up there. And everybody knows that the world is full of stupid people. Well, I got the pistol, so I'll keep the pesos.
Get off my phone, you little pinhead!